not friends, and we're never gonna be. Fair.
I love Sam, but I love you more. Maybe I've just got cold feet.
You're so fine, I want you, mine, you're so delicious. I think about you all the time, you're so addictive. Don't you know what I can do to make you feel alright? Don't pretend I think you know I'm damn precious. And hell yeah, I'm the motherfucking princess. I can tell you like me too, and you know I'm right. She's like, so whatever you can do.
You know what? Just get the hell away from me. With pleasure.
You're so much better. I think we should get together now. And that's what everyone's talking about.
This is my chance to correct my mistake with Martha.
That's what everyone's talking about.
We kissed on the beach.
I can see the way, I see the way you look at me. And even when you look away, I know you think of me. I know you talk about me all the time, again and again.
Martha just said, in her opinion,
I want to know my opinion. I don't think you should be married, Sam.
It's my wedding too, Sam.
What's the point? It doesn't matter how I feel about this, you would have overruled it anyway.
Come on, that is not true.
Isn't it?
Let's talk about this later, I need to get going.
Fine.
Look, I feel like I need to be so much better. Actually, let me show you that. Why would you do that?
Because, like I tried to explain to you before, I really don't need to be reminded of your ex-wife on my wedding day.
Martha, I love you.